Well, anyway, so I said to him, I said, do you do vests in mauve? Yes. And he said, no, we don't do vests in mauve. And so I said to him very sharply, I said, don't do vests in mauve? Yes. And he said, no. So I had to settle for the green, the Lincoln green. It made me mad, I can tell you. Well, never mind, as long as it's woolly. That's
well,
what
that's
I
one
said.
Way of looking at it.
Yes. Oh, God, I'm falling to bits. I really am. Hello, what have we got today, Arthur?
Hello, love. Today we've got Bollard.
Well, sounds exciting. What is it, a girdle?
No, it's a cigarette.
No, ciggies again.
Hello, men. I'm so sorry I'm late. I got held up at the hairdresser's. Oh, I was so worried about it. I can't tell you. He was going on and on. I said, stop, you're ruining it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, tell me what it's like.
Oh, it's lovely from the back.
Yeah.
You can scarcely see the join.
Oh, thank you. Very nice. Oh, I say, have you seen what I've seen?
No, what?
Clasp your eyes on that
what?
Thing. What a lovely tie.
It's a lovely tie, isn't it? It's the new colour.
Oh, what's that?
Yellow, can't you see?
Where'd you get it?
Homie, I picked it up for a song.
Oh, and a dance.
Okay.
Oh.
What?
Oh, aren't these sou'westers fabulous?
Oh, come on, you aren't. Come on. Onto the posing stand now.
Oh, please don't touch me this morning, Arthur.
Get behind your apparatus.
Are you ready then?
Yes.
Right. Action.
Stormy days at sea are followed by the smoking of a bollard. Once that lovely smoke he swallowed, so much satisfaction.
Smoke bollard, a man's cigarette. Woo!